About the Hungarian VIZSLA in 3 minutes. The Hungarian VIZSLA is a cheerful, friendly, ever-moving dog breed. Because of their intelligence, they are all-time ready for almost everything. They are happy with their family, they love children. They also perform above average as hunting dogs. They are real all-rounders, suitable for almost all tasks. They also prefer the tasks of pointers and setters perfectly. Ideal for family purposes, they are real love bombs, meaningful, expressive, few or nobody can resist their amber eyes. The Hungarian VIZSLA is an intelligent and sensitive dog breed, easy and eager to learn. They easily accept the leadership of their owners and no problems of dominance are to be expected on their part. Due to their sensitivity, cooperative dog training methods are primarily recommended, as roughness and hardness is hardly or not tolerated by them at all. The spirit of work is huge in them. The VIZSLA heart is the VIZSLA heart. They would like to work, take action, do and take care of everything, all the time without stopping. The Hungarian VIZSLA is one of the ancient Hungarian dog breeds. The word VIZSLA appeared as early as the 14th century in chronicles and letters written by noblemen, and the name referred yellow, sometimes brown hunting dogs. The Hungarian VIZSLA is an extremely agile dog breed. If you choose them, you should never forget their centuries-old hunters' past and history. A VIZSLA in good shape can easily run 15 miles a day. They have to be moved regularly. A big garden is not enough. A VIZSLA will not run itself. They are outstandingly good in dog sports, in frisbee, agility, and in everything else, even running alongside the bike, and because of their excellent sense of smell, even armed forces are starting to explore and use them. They can also learn complex tasks easily and without hassle. Anyone who has an affinity for dogs, patient and active enough, can be a good first owner of a VIZSLA. Who is more comfortable, impatient, and does not have a minimum of 1 to 2 hours a day for this dog, they should avoid this breed. The kindness and attentiveness of the VIZSLA can make a novice dog owner very happy, but a bored VIZSLA, in which destructive instincts emerge, can certainly cause serious frustration. And this is neither good nor a goal for anybody.